What's going on, guys? Unite the Clans here. I'm with my buddy Mick Mastodon, and we are at his base, and we are going to be trying out something cool today, a little refertilizer. We're hoping to allow nature to take back some of the abandoned bases on this server, and we're going to start with this hill of Mick's.
Yeah, this used to be a big forest until Kane moved in.
As Kane over there.
He's the Saruman of the server, apparently.
Yeah, just clean cut, clear cut.
Yeah, no, I think it was accidental for the most part.
Oh, okay.
I think he lost a little control of his dinos and took out this hill. But I had nice forest, like, growing right up against...
Yeah, now your forest right up to is, the like, wall. On a dangerous cliff.
Yeah, well, I mean, there's a nice ramp coming up, but...
Yeah.
But I thought this would be a good place to test the refertilizer, and then we'll see how it works and see what kind of area of effect it has, and then we'll go do some other some bases or something.
Yeah, that'll be awesome. You want to start on was the top of this hill treed? Because it looks pretty rocky. Like, I've got my ground clutter on.
I'm pretty sure.
And this is where it seems to start.
Forest. But...
Like, I see greenery around here.
Okay, maybe down here on the downslope going towards the base.
Okay.
Because I know this was trees. I mean, yeah. It was like full-on jungle.
Refertilizer made with fertilizer with some rare mushrooms, rare flowers, spark powder, and oil, and it's supposed to bring back rocks and trees and plants.
Even within, like,
yes,
the suppression zone of structures, so...
Yeah, for people who don't play a lot of Ark, like, let's say you got a tree here and Mick builds this wall. If he knocks that tree down, it's close enough that it will never regrow. So this stuff is supposed to grow back what would have been here before.
Right. There's like a suppression of respawning of, like, boulders and stuff.
It's like 75
feet. Structures destroyed.
Something like that in real life distance.
Oh, is that what it is?
I think so.
75 feet? That's a long way.
Well, I don't know. Look how far it goes from the nearest... Like, you're all the way out to here before you got a plant. That like 75 feet-ish, doesn't it?
It's like 75 yards.
Maybe,
no,
yeah.
I don't know. Maybe feet.
I don't know. I'm Canadian.
But you're right.
Just talking meters and centimeters. Oh, there's a tree.
Dude.
That's a big tree, too. Holy crap. That's how big the forest was? Gotta be honest, the area of effect is quite small.
I didn't mean to do that. I thought it would, like, bring it up in my hand like a paintbrush or something, and then I could, like, point at the ground to do
no,
it.
No, but it's like a... Yeah, I don't even know.
Interesting. You are right, sir. This could get expensive really fast.
So in this episode, we'll be refertilizing Mix Hill and then calling it an episode. Oh my god, I'm gonna need lots of this around my base. So much.
I thought it would be at least like 10 feet by 10 feet.
Yeah, like a big nature bomb. Although, I mean, there is some stone here, so it's possible that there wasn't a tree on this. Although that tree's on stone. Pretty much. Yeah, it is. So.
Should I try one more?
Yeah. Yeah, if we...
Maybe I'll actually point at the ground this time. All right.
Come on. Oh! Two trees every time. One big, one small. Yeah, it's not that big. So maybe we need to do it in, like, select areas.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, this looks a lot better than it did before you started refertilizing.
Yeah, but it doesn't look nearly like the forest as it was.
That's a good screenshot right there. I like that. Beauty. No, you would probably need around 100 of these, I would think, to replant this whole hill. So what do you think? Can we make an episode? How many refertilizers we have left? Like,
I have 12 left, so let's go...
Maybe we pick one base, tear parts of it down so it looks like ruins, and then selectively refertilize around it and just bring one place back to nature. So is... Our idea isn't to necessarily get resources out of this, right? It's to just make it look like a cool old abandoned building.
Yeah.
Which this one already kind of is, to be honest.
Which one?
The
fabricator one?
The biggest one. Like, yeah. It looks like semi-abandoned.
Doesn't have a roof.
And like the balcony only, it's not even the balcony thing isn't symmetrical by any means. No roof. Like this feels like if you could use some of this refertilizer right in the middle of this and have trees growing up out of the middle, that would be pretty cool. What I'd want to do is like keep the walls from being all three high, like have some one high, some two high, some three high. So that it looks a little ruined.
All right, I like what we've done with the place.
Yeah, ruined it. It looks drastically different. It looks like ruins now if you wander out this way. I don't know how much you can see from in there, but I feel like we took a fairly decent looking structure and pretty much messed it up. There we go.
I like it. I like what we've done.
I just did a little more wrecking. Oh, yeah. Me too. Maybe one more. There. Perfect.
One more hole in the... Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like how we have this wall right in the middle that's, like, still intact.
Yes. Yeah. It feels
but
like
we've
that's...
opened up the floor in front of it.
Yeah. The sides are pretty messed. The railing, if there was a ceiling, we've destroyed it. So now it's time to refertilize, I think. Want to back up and take a look at it?
Yeah. One more time.
All right, guys. Take a look. Mick and I have ruined this place. What was a semi-finished base is now ruins.
And but it looks better.
It does. It looks pretty great. Like
it's got character.
It looks abandoned.
We're going to make it look...
even better.
Watch, they built it like it was just pure grass.
Yeah, I bet.
we're gonna do the refertilizer and there's gonna be nothing.
Oh, what if you're right? What if there's no tree? Well, there's gotta be something. There's gotta be one tree. We'll find it.
Do you want to take the six out of...
Yes.
Him?
Yep. I will grab half your stuff. If I can find it. Yes, perfect. So if I press the number 8, it's where I'm standing. Like if I've got those on my 8 slot. Like I can't pull it out and put it in my hand, right?
No, I thought you could, but that's how I got into trouble.
I totally understand. So. I almost did that.
Yeah.
So where do we start? This is a good spot right here. Why don't you wait and see if anything other than grass pops up? I'll press it. Ready?
Okay. No.
He built his base on the plains, and we have chosen the worst base to refertilize. Let's try a couple spots. And if it doesn't work, maybe we'll go ruin someone else's base.
Yeah.
That didn't take too long.
Maybe over here by this.
Yeah. Yeah, that little corner. At the very least,
looks like these
some
rocks
should
here.
Respawn, shouldn't they? Okay, these breakable rocks? No, there's got to be some breakable rocks that were around here.
Yeah, all right, I'm going to give it a shot. I'm going to press it.
Okay.
I'm going to stand right here in this corner of the...
Okay, let me back up and I'll see if I can see anything happen.
Okay, ready?
Yep. Nothing.
Dang.
Oh, a couple of noobs.
Yep. Is it the foundations? Like, are they?
No, because that's the whole point, right? Isn't it?
I thought you should
be able to try it in this hole right here. Wait, I'll try it. Let me get in this hole. I don't think it's... This is basically where you were just standing.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, no. I just saw, like, the particles.
Oh, man. This,
okay.
This
okay.
is a major bummer.
I have a proposition, then. He's got another base across the way. Let's ruin it and refertilize it, and hopefully it's built on some forest.
Oh, man. Let's try right here. Let's try
okay.
this porch.
I'm going to stand
here next to this column.
Isn't that where we started?
No, you were in the structure.
Was I? Okay, I might have been.
I'm gonna stand away from it a little bit. Oh, I want it to be growing into the.
Right, yes, as do I. Nothing. Damn you, gods of Ark. Gee, why is this not working? I don't want to waste another one. Look at his base over there. It's not that big. We could wreck it really fast and then refertilize the heck out of it. Let's go. So how's the place look over there? Does it look destroyable? Oh, it's almost the same. Yeah, we could wreck. And this is the one with the fireplace in it. We could make a cool-looking ruin here. And it looks to me like there should be forest here.
Like all the, I think you're right.
All the forest like back here is on grass. It's not on like...
There's like a circle of influence. Like a sphere of influence.
Yes, this is going to work. We just made a poor choice in the beginning.
It better work.
He doesn't have any windowed walls in this place, so it's going to be... Is that locked? Okay, good.
locked.
And a ladder and a furnace.
Let's tear this place apart.
Yes. Okay. So up top, I'm going to start with some railings.
Yeah, we got to start up there. I can't climb.
I'm thinking I might knock a whole corner off this balcony, if that's cool. Like this. Yeah, that's how you do it. I'm going to take down just about everything around the chimney so that we definitely have a chimney sticking out.
I think it should be like freestanding chimney.
Yeah. Or yeah, like you see that in old demolished buildings. All right, we're really messing this place up. Some floor stuff? Yeah, collapsing. Oh. That's fine, I think.
What?
Oh, I just revealed a pillar when I did that.
Oh.
But maybe I'll take the pillar down a notch.
Take it down a notch, man.
It's been notched that down.
Joke got ruined by my inability to pronounce words.
Yeah, that's how most of my jokes go. Now, oh yeah. Oh, totally freestanding. I like it. Now we're going to want, I feel like we're going to want, yes, I was just going to say a whole corner of this building
I can't move.
Oh, yeah, just drop some stuff. We don't need everything. No,
I'm going to grab some stuff. Like, what, ceilings?
Yeah. Ceilings will be key for you and foundations. Yeah. Yeah, you totally can. You can always extend. Man, these Brontos are going to come in and wreck everything here. They're already knocking down trees. Menace to society, these things. Can definitely wreck. Actually, the smithy and the forge, I'm in no hurry to wreck those. Those are kind of cool. They're not futuristic, you know what I mean?
Right.
Like they could... Oh! That Bronto tail almost knocked me right... I was levitating for a minute. That was terrifying. You may have to get on Peloton and murder these. They're stepping all over my dinosaur. Get lost!
Let's do it.
He's a mess.
There he goes. Go down. Oh, you did the spin attack.
I'm non-stop spin attacking this fool. Good job. Take that, idiot Brontos.
Clearing a squishy swath through the floor.
Yeah. But they're Brontos. Gone now. They were a menace to the nature that we're trying to preserve out here. Sometimes you gotta murder animals to save nature.
Yep.
All right. So, is it time? Is this place wrecked enough? What do you think?
I guess we could try again.
Yes. Okay. Now, you just stay optimistic and stay right there. I'm going to stand right here.
Okay.
You're looking at me? Ready? I'm about to be surrounded by trees. Ready?
Okay. Please.
I heard something.
Okay. Some bushes.
What?
We got a bush.
Oh. Where is it?
Right here.
Oh. Yes. Oh, yes. We have recovered nature. That's it. Seriously? All right, why don't you go try some? Let's see if you got roll the lucky dice.
All right, let's try something over here.
Okay,
Maybe
wait,
that was a
let me
rock
get
or
a good
something.
view of this here.
All right, ready?
Yep. Tree.
Oh,
Tree. Big tree. Yes.
oh.
Now what we need is one of those in the middle of this frickin' base. So that's my next
That would be
move.
awesome.
I'm gonna stand right. I don't think I can destroy this. I wanna. Yeah. Okay, I'll just stand here and hope it works through foundations. It's supposed to, right? Ready?
It said, yeah.
Nothing? I did
Nothing.
it. I did it. Okay. Well, we got
All right.
one big tree, and we got this bush, which.
Let's try this. I'm gonna. I'm gonna do one more.
Yep. Oh, heck, I got two more left in my inventory.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
Now,
Nothing. Nothing at all. I am.
maybe there's a little bit of a buffer.
Yeah, I'm gonna commemorate this magnificent bush. Nature bush.
Nature bush.
Yeah, I was gonna write Mother Nature's bush, but then I changed my mind.
That's my theory.
I'd like to try near this fireplace again. Like, if we could get a tree like that last one near this fireplace.
I know, that would be so nice.
But I don't know how far away to stand. I got two left, so I'm just gonna give it a go. Are you looking at me? Yeah. Oh!
Okay, a bush.
Another
Oh,
bush!
I want a tree, though.
I
I
need
want a
to make
tree.
some more signs. I have one left. Do you have any left?
Yeah, I have two left. I'm gonna
Okay.
do one. Come on, tree!
Nothing. All right, I think I'm gonna do my last one out here where we've got some space. If there is a buffer, I shouldn't be affected.
Look at how close this tree got.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I'll come this close.
Okay.
And three, two, come on. Oh, I got a
Yeah!
bush.
And a
Oh,
tree!
and a tree. Oh, yes. I like it. Okay, if we could get one remotely somewhere on this side, I feel like we might have accomplished our goal. Although I've tried it there and we only got bushes, so that leads me to believe that trees don't naturally spawn there. But if we could get even if you're out here-ish, like this little area down here, where you could get a good look at this place and you can get all three trees, one of them being hypothetical at the moment.
What about over here?
That would look good. That would totally look good. It's just a
Although the for
dice
I feel
roll
like the
whether.
forest ends o like
I mean, we could. Yeah, there's no way to know without going to look at an untouched version of the island.
You're right.
Which, I mean, it would have been smart to do that before if we'd researched properly, but that's what you get with some part-time YouTubers. No time to research, barely time to record.
Right. Let's try one
One left, make it
over here.
magnificent. That's all I'm asking.
Right in front, right in front.
Yeah.
There's gonna be a tree here. What are you doing? Oh, that stupid
I'll just
doity.
stab him until he goes in his shell. There you
Hey,
go.
one. All right,
Wait. Sorry,
three.
I'm busy dealing with. Yes. Yep.
Two. One.
Come on. Yes!
That sounded
Oh,
good.
a rock and a tree. A big rock, a giant rock, and a tree. That was
Okay.
all I asked for was magnificence, Mick, and you have delivered.
That was my last one. That was our last one.
Yes, it
So,
was. Oh, cool.
okay. I guess this is where we say goodbye.
Yes. Yeah, we have ruined this place, reclaimed it for nature.
Yeah, and we've learned something that you can't get right up in the foundation's business. It doesn't work.
Yeah.
So I guess there's
Yeah.
still a little bit of a buffer,
And the
which,
best we ever did was one tree and this really big rock.
yeah, that worked out nice. That was the last piece of
Last one. Yeah, miracle.
and let's I think the best view of this is over here. It looks like a ruined place.
It does, yeah. Look a little bit like Detroit. It's a lot of houses, formerly nice houses, ruined and overgrown.
Yeah, I think we're going to need a lot more of that refertilizer, though, if we really want to do this. I mean,
for sure, yeah, you don't get a whole lot out of it. I was hoping it would be miraculous, like a nature bomb.
But I guess this is where we leave it off. So thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you join us for the next one. We're going to keep doing these collaborations, I hope, as much as possible.
Yeah, me, who's Unite the Clans, Mick Mastodon, and most weeks we'll be with SW Chris as well.
That's right. So thanks for watching. If you like this, please click the like button. We really appreciate it, don't we?
Yep. And I especially want you to subscribe.
Yeah, if you haven't subscribed to either of us or SW Chris, please click that
subscribe
button.
If you're watching one of us and you're not watching the others, go do it, guys. We're working together. We're all playing on this same server, trying to bring you great ARC videos all week.
That's right. And we will see you in the next one. But until then, I am McMastodon.
I'm Unite the Clans.
Everybody, take care.
See ya.